What up, Voyagers? It's me, Joe Smish. And today, I'm at the Dover Street Market in downtown LA. And we're gonna check some fashion. Let's check it out. Wow. Pikachu. Brain dead. It's bigger than I thought. There are many brands combined into one. I think this is women's. Palace Blunt. I think I heard about this place on the internet. Just... Rainbow! Lots of mannequins. Nancy. Nancy. Yeah, they're like 8, 9 fashion brands combined into one. I just hope that this doesn't get copyrighted. Another mirror. Yeah, they have interesting stuff here. Not that I would wear it. Oh, I kind of like this sneakers. Find something I like. Image sketch. Acid. Doesn't find. Hip hop. Supreme. Oh, this is Supreme. I like one of their bicycles. I'm entering to different territories. I love it.
Andy, what are you looking for?
We got shoes. Denim tears. Never heard of it. Surfing USA. A turtle. Turtle with a middle finger. It's not permanent. Stussy. I'm definitely enjoying myself here. I think I've been here. Colorful. I think this is changing one. No? Expensive. Definitely Yeezy style. Glasses. It's Balenciaga. Balenciaga! Yeah, definitely high fashion brands are here. Yeah, definitely high fashion brands. We got suits. Ties. More shirts. Who are you? You're a psycho. Got glasses. So many of them. I think the success of this market comes with diversity. Definitely diversity. Jack. They also have a cafe. You could choose from cake to cookies to coffee, I think. Coffee with glass. Definitely expensive. I like the interior. One of the security said to me to stop filming, but I just convinced the security there are other YouTube videos that document this place. And sometimes you have to stand up for yourself if you really want to do something. I just really encourage to advocate for yourself to get what you want. And you can be polite at the same time. Yeah. If they say no, then yeah, you should stop.
Gucci's Gucci. There's a lot of K-pop that goes around here. They also have jewelry. This is not Hachi. It's a way to present your art. I think this is what it's about.
Well, I think that concludes the video. I hope you enjoy the journey. And see you later.